It began like any other day. John wasn't talking on the mobile phone. He wasn't speeding. He hadn't drunk anything. In fact, he didn't break any traffic rule. He still died. The problem is, John wasn't driving. When you don't follow traffic rules, others pay the price.